Hi, it's Calvin and Meg. Today we're playing The Last of Us on PS3.
If you do like it, like, subscribe.
And hit the notification button for future videos. This is part one. Let's play the game for the third time, lucky.
Well, they don't know that. Might be the fourth yet. It still wobbles. And I'm only breathing.
Crooked, that's Brad.
Literally, every time I breathe, it wobbles. And I'm not even a heavy breather, so I was taking the piss. I mean, how long is the game at? And we're now just doing a walkthrough.
Alright,
I've had game
for how long?
We'll just get stuck.
Yeah, I don't get stuck on this game, actually.
Alright, I'm holding you to that. Cough up a pound, if you're wrong.
Really?
Yeah? Don't move.
Don't worry.
Don't do it for a fod.
No, I'm not doing it for a fucking fod.
It's like waiting for a day off work, isn't it?
As if you just said that.
What? Where did I... No, I like worked for like... Two days?
Yeah.
And then got fired that week. What? And I literally got fired that week. That was hilarious. Don't you know when this one's done, because we're still uploading. Shall I see if I can do it? Upside down? Oh man, I'm legendary.
I never know the game to take the rip.
What the? Shut up. Right, I'm doing this. F. Oh wait, I'm gonna put that out there. Yes! Breakthrough! Okay. There you go, so I'm like 26%.
Okay.
Why is it taking forever?
Loading.
And we would pause this to make it easier for you guys, but you know, technology issues.
Basically.
On the bright side, at least it ain't shaking.
Oh, true.
Oh, finally. Don't show what we have the volume on just for this to pick up volume.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
He's still doing that. It's late.
Wait, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about broken watch. So, I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is...
It's got bronze foundation on.
I think it's stuck. It's not
what? No. Oh, ha ha.
Bridget. you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Why is it not cutting the hand off?
It's because that's been further back.
Don't move. I only cut some of it off. It cuts like that. Camera graphics are a bit not as good as it can be, but that's because we're filming off this camera one, not the other camera.
Yeah. No.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Phone's dead. Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Yet. Happy birthday. Dear Dad, let's see, you're never around, you hate the music I'm into, you practically despise the movies
I like,
and yet somehow you still manage to be the best dad every year. How do you do that? Happy birthday, Pops. Love, Art, Sarah.
Actually, not done this game in like ages, but I do love this game.
I know.
Loads of people complained about the ending, but I actually like it.
Honestly, yeah, I'll give this game a good five out of five star rating, to be honest with you. But the ending does give you a cliffhanging.
Yeah, that's the good point, because then it means they're doing a comeback. Which they are.
Which they apparently supposed to be coming in this year, apparently, from far as I know.
I'm so wanna buy it. Do you know the buttons?
I can't fucking remember the buttons, Taurus, will you?
Daddy?
Connected to the nationwide.
Who are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression. And there seems to be some commotion coming from the.
What was that?
I'm still gonna jump. What if that falls down if I jump?
Dad?
Please don't jump.
Plus it's loud, it's gonna hurt my ears.
There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. Where is he? are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No one would come in here.
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
Don't do that to people.
Something wrong with them. I think they're sick.
I'm kind of sick.
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you. Don't!
This morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Good to have you back. You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Come on, let's just get out of here.
Aww. You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm headed.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their house. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town.
Come on, stop turning it.
First they're saying it's just the south.
Oh, it sends my head really dizzy.
East Coast.
I wonder if anyone else actually suffers with that.
Because
I actually, like, if you turn things, it literally knocks me out.
Some bitch made it out.
Come on.
What does it even mean?
Got no idea.
Got no time for any teacups. I mean, the teacups.
How do you know?
It's just
I know, but it's really slow.
Did you work in the city?
That's right, you did.
I literally nearly died on them teacups, they're dangerous. I'm joking. I'm not joking, I just want to my top with my head so I can't lift my hand.
We have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey, stop! Stop!
That was loud.
You can see what I see.
We don't pick up hippies.
Some of us will come along.
You should have helped them.
Never help hitchhikers. Stay in school, kids. I've always wanted to say
oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Holy shit. Turn us around.
Tommy.
Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Come on, baby, move!
What is he running from?
Get us out of here. I'm trying.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, help!
You can't stop here, Tom.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go! Oh, God!
Get back.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. Come here, give me your hand. What is it?
Oh,
baby. I don't need to run. Keep us safe.
Where'd we go?
To cool it. So hold on tight.
Watch out!
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby.
Over there!
I'm gonna get out of this. I promise.
Might have to skip the movie. Take it, it didn't work. So, what happened then? Because I can't remember.
His dog gets shot and killed by a army. Because he panicked.
No, it's because he got an order.
Well, he panicked and then said they didn't want to. And then he got an order saying, just kill.
It's taken a while.
It does.
It doesn't normally take this long. Pardon me. Well, when you've got a belch, you've got a belch.
Really?
Got no mass.
That's nice.
Oh no. Do you know what I'm like craving right now? Oh, at like this time, what time? It's like freaking 4 something. Yeah, do you know what I'm craving?
What? Go on then.
Apples.
Why?
What apple? Because I only have the bites like the apple.
No, I've got apples anyway.
Yeah, no, I've only got like the kiddie ones, but I like the... I just don't know. Because for my breakfast, I've got anything, because I have strawberries and apples. Can I just like... Can you help? Because I don't want to nudge it. Literally.
Please play the game.
Don't I like do it when the game's on?
Checkpoint's still open.
We've got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I got to serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. I must be running low again.
Why actually does it keep saying look for the line?
Five for that.
Yeah,
so
far.
There's a coping for it.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sick.
Need with Robert.
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. You need to watch them throw away down here.
There'd be light.
Grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
It'll make your shots count. Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady. You must be thinking of someone else.
That is all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Not me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
We have to turn the sound off.
Flashlight.
Oh, I need it in a minute.
What?
Well, I need it in a minute.
Okay. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh. Oh, I'll never read them.
They got an infected trying to sneak into the zone.
I know, because I'm not good at reading.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
Jazz Bill to get you some of them air fresheners.
They weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Who's here?
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
How fast can it go?
They have a fastest. Last moment, Tom.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tex, hey, Tex. Pretty good. How you doing today? I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's okay. Good.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
What the hell's that?
I'm gonna get in business.
Come on, you're going.
Sorry,
Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
What do you want?
The guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on me.
What's that show?
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Going through here. Give me your hand. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
Nice and quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
So it's still got quite a while because it's processing. What? We'll go around. something like that. What are you going to see if you can get behind him? I used to go through the tunnel. About this.
There's a lot of them.
Chances in here.
It's good to have you around.